Over 120 years ago, the biggest question on everyone's mind on February 2nd was, do I pack up the winter sweaters or not? Needing to know the answer to this important question, they did the same thing that we would have done in their shoes. They turned to a groundhog named Phil. For 124 years now, he has